want a pension, but my pension gets paid straight to the public trustees in Adelaide each fortnight.
Yeah.
And they send up me money for the boarding house.
Yeah.
To live there, and they send me up $200 a fortnight, the cunt.
Yeah.
Like, that doesn't even cover your fucking snakes.
Yeah, and that goes straight to them. Did you apply for housing, like, or anything like that? Did you find it difficult to get a house or anything like that when you were here?
I haven't tried.
Yeah.
Because, like, the mental health board, they've got to come down on me all the time. Like, one time they made me move into a boarding house at Wavell for 2.5 years.
Yeah.
And let me leave. And then they fucking made me go to Glenside for 2.5 years.
Yeah, fuck. What was that for? Was there a specific incident that triggered that?
No, see, that's where I was going on. Then why? And then you'll find out.
Oh, right. So it was news to you.
Yeah. I used to get up every morning, have my breakfast, get my smokes, and then piss off in the town and then catch a bus out in my area and then come back that night. And on Fridays, I'd take off Friday morning and come back Sunday night.
Yep.
One time on the staff said to me, "What do you do when you're out on the weekends?" I'm there like, "I don't really know, I can't remember." And he said, "You wouldn't tell me if you did remember." I'm there, "That's right, because it's got nothing to fucking do with you."
Do you have some wild Do you have some wild weekends?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. What do people sort of treat you like when you're out on the town? Are they friendly for the most part? Yeah.
Every now and then you come across the ones that get smart.
Yeah.
One day I was walking down the main street and about 15 blokes come walking towards me, and all of them were this much taller than me and bigger build.
Yeah.
And the one with the mouth was about this much shorter than me but big.
Yeah.
He said, "Yeah, old cunt, give us a smoke." And they haven't got none, he said. "Maybe you didn't hear me," I said, "give us a smoke." And then, "Maybe you didn't hear me," I said, "I haven't got none." He said, "There's two ways we do it, the easy way and the hard way." And I'm like, "What's that?" He said, "The easy way, you just give us a smoke."
Jeez.
And I'm there, "I would have, but I haven't got any." He said, "We're going to search, and if you got some, we're going to bash your fucking head in and take them."
Oh, that's crazy.
And they searched me, and about 10 times after that, they come along and search me. And then one time they come along, he said, "You got smoke today, you old cunt?" And no, he said, "Well, fuck off." And they've done that every time. And the first time I had a full pack of smokes in my top pocket, I thought, today will be the day they search me again, you know.
So it's an ongoing thing, like, yeah.
And then one day I was standing about 5 foot away from these five blokes on the footpath, and the shortest one of these blokes was about this much taller. And you should have seen the size of him.
Yeah.
And that cunt comes along with his gang, you know, 15 or more of them, and he said, "Hey there, big fellas, give us a smoke."
Yeah, right.
Got none. He said, "Don't shit me off, dickhead, I can see the packet in your pocket, and give us a smoke or we're going to fucking kick your brains out and take them." And he laughs and looks at his mates, and they all say, "All right." So they all fucking go and stand side by side on the footpath. And this dude's there, "You big dumb cunt," claps his hands over and over, and he's "Now going," and they all come running in.
Yeah.
And I was half expecting to see at least one of these big blokes go down.
Mm.
And they come in throwing punches, and these fucking big blokes go wang, wang, and they're going through the air hitting the ground. And when it was over, he went up to the one with the mouth. He said, "Ever speak to me like that again, you cunt? You won't be waiting for fucking an ambulance. You'll be waiting for a hearse to get you to the cemetery."
It's dark and hell is hot. Ain't no sunshine when it's on. Only darkness every day. No sunshine when it's on, cause when it's on, you niggas know to be gone every time, cause we don't play. Who turn out the lights is what niggas be saying. Now you don't wanna fight, but y'all niggas be playing. Thinking it's alright, keep playing with that bro. And you gon' know tonight when you land in that hole. Dirt getting tossed in your grave. Now it's all over. Preacher said you was brave, but now it's all over. One of the many, plenty, I done gave it to. Ain't no saving you. No matter how many tears your mom's cry. Ain't gon' bring your ass back, plus in hell you gon' cry. Why? But now the only two relative questions is, did we bury him or burn? Any suggestions? Either way, you up out of here for good. Now when niggas mention your name, they knocking on wood. Did I get my point across? Another body on the shoddy, another joint I toss. Ain't no sunshine in